take care now.
All right, let's check this out. City out of realm, you guys. Is that where I started? Is that my house broken in half over here? Oh, there's like... Interesting.
Enemies ahead!
Man, so fucking typical in this game. You guys, I'm gonna... I know, right? Nelly? Don't fuck. Yeah, I feel you, man. So dumb.
What oh. was that?
My new best friend? Papa will figure it out. Come on, Pop Pop. Oh, told you, Pop Pop figured it out. Oh, yeah. Why bother? I just like. Oh, God, no! Bitch.
Watch out, father!
Get out of the ground, Twat! Yeah. Oh, yeah! Oh, look how cute he is with his tiny sword. Like, not Pop Pop, I got you! Up with you!
What were those things? Another dwarf. Should we
no.
kill him? Yes.
He is of no consequence.
See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead?
Yes, my wife is dead.
I'm very, very sorry to hear that.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, we'll need a way to bring it all down.
If you don't need it, don't buy it. I always say, not.
Ah!
something strange. Calm your dick. Alright, who's next?
Felt really good. Who just leaves $300 in a chest somewhere? Like, who's
that
for?
Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
What are these meant to keep out? Wait, there was a thing down here we're not doing. Man. That one. I think all of that's like right here. You think this guy has it?
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
Yes, thank you, Joe. Cutscene, destroy that thing, and let's... Also, I'm a big quitter if things don't start. By the way, I didn't mean to hit that. Oh, I see. Okay, shield, bro. Oh god, I can't even get over to them!
piece of fucking shit. Monkey. Taking that before we get anywhere else. I don't think you know how dope that shit is that you just brought me. Miro, what's up, Papa? I don't know why I'm collecting all this right now, but shouldn't be. You're welcome for the frozen flame. Whoa. Dude, that means I can see go level 3 mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Your mom? Is that bitch?
Ugh. What is that?
We must find another way up.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
The Black Breath is a corruption of magic even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through.
Greythaw.
Greythaw.
Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
Well, no one.
Just the only.
Isn't that what makes it dead that no one speaks it? I'm confused.
Watch your step. Just along here.
Are you sure? We came through here before and there's no way back at all. See?
Is that so?
Ooh, you gonna pull out your magical stick and show me the way, wizard?
Tyr's temple. Built with help from the giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the nine realms and keep the peace between them.
Woohoo! Hit our first stop, guys! Looking good.
Come back up. We're ready now.
I'll try. But measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is this it? So dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Of the Bifrost. This is so... This... Oh.
Work.
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the light of Alfheim. Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
That's pretty cool.
There's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin.